Hi, this is John Bond from Riverwinds Consulting, and this is Publishing Defined. Today I'm going to give an overview of predatory publishing. Predatory publishing is when an author pays to publish an article and the publisher or the journal provides little or no services. Predatory publishing is most closely associated with open access. A reminder, open access has two factors. One, where the material is available free of any barriers to access, which means it's available to anyone, anywhere, at any time. Also, there are few or no limitations to its use, such as a copyright restriction. Open access authors normally pay an APC, or author processing charge, when their article is accepted for publication. This fee may be several hundred dollars, all the way up to $3,000, or even higher. This is where the predatory part comes in. As the industry started to migrate from the subscription model to the author pays model, some outright illegal or unethical practices started to emerge. Typically, a journal would receive a scholarly article and have it peer reviewed. If the article met the journal's quality standards and guidelines, then the journal might accept that article. Once accepted, it would be professionally edited, and then a format or layout applied to it. The author would see these changes, and once approved, the article would be published and posted online. A predatory journal might have a very high acceptance rate, perhaps 100%. The article might never have been peer-reviewed. Also, a human may never have read the article or even edited it. The original manuscript might be used instead of a typeset or formatted version, and the author might never have seen any of the changes, or in this case, the lack of them. Predatory journals are concentrating more on the money aspect of OA than on the quality or how the discipline is being furthered. So how do you spot a predatory publisher? Jeffrey Beal, a librarian at the University of Colorado, has been instrumental in identifying these journals and these publishers. A link to the list that he's created is listed at the end of this video. Here are some other ways to spot predatory publishers. Is the journal very aggressive in asking you to submit an article? Check with your colleagues about the reputation of the publication. Read some articles online and look at the quality for yourself. Do you recognize colleagues or institutions that are familiar to you? How are the articles edited? Are they relatively error-free? How about the website? Is it user-friendly? And finally, with the editorial board, are there people you recognize on there? If you continue to have doubts, feel free to reach out to one you may know or know of and ask their opinion about the publication and how often they review for the publication. At the end of the day, quality and peer review are key. More on that later. Well, that's it. Click on the link here to subscribe to my YouTube channel or to see more videos discussing predatory publishing. And leave a comment below or send me an email. Thank you very much and take care.